Welcome to the March 16th Berg Broadcast. I'm Danny and this is Grace.
Today's word of the day is fusillade, which means a general discharge or outpouring of anything. In a sentence, it was a complete fusillade.
Today is Green Day, supported by our student council. Wear all the green you can for their contest. And remember, St. Patrick's Day is tomorrow. As you can tell, we are wearing lots of green, and that's why you can't see us.
Ending today is a student council-sponsored four-leaf clover competition. If you see a four-leaf clover on the wall, tell the Wolf Mart to get a free item.
Middle school track signups are in the office. Now for the weather with Joy.
Thanks, Danny. Hello, I'm Joy. Today I will be telling you our weather for the week today and the weekend. Today is partly cloudy and the low of 22 and the high of 37 degrees. On Saturday, the high is supposed to be 44 and the low is supposed to be 52. On Sunday, it has a 63% chance of rain. Now back to you, Danny.
Thanks, Joy. Remember, Science Olympiad has a competition on March 24th, so don't forget to come and cheer them on.
The high school play, Seussical, the musical, is now being performed. Show dates are tonight at 7 p.m., tomorrow, March 16th at 7 p.m., and March 17th has two showings, 1 p.m. and 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 for adults and $8 for kids.
Don't forget to buy a yearbook. Sales end April 24th, and you can pick up a form in the office or go online and buy them at yearbookordercenter.com with the order number 14941.
Seventh and eighth grade combined bands scored twos, the second best score at band festival last week. Good job, band.
There's a St. Patrick's Day dance after school today from 3 to 4:30. Admission is only $5 and pizza, candy, and drinks are available for purchase.
Now here are the winners of the daily prize drawing. In 6th grade, Elise Sampson, Dana Winans, and Bryn Wilson. In 7th grade, Kyle Betcher, Grace Marfio, and James McClure. In 8th grade, Riley Freeman, Kaden Beck-Kushner, and Austin Klein.
Thanks for watching and have a great day. Don't forget to tune in next week.